Hey, this is Ron Healy with Ideal Automotive Equipment, and today we're looking at our CrossFlow paint booth. This is a filtered intake here, AFC filters. Also have limit shutoffs on the doors. The booth itself is made out of 18 gauge steel. It is nut and bolt assembly and is powder coated white inside and out, all standard. Moving inside, you've got six LDPI light fixtures with four T8 bulbs per fixture. They are GE bulbs. We use AFC filters on the booth. The way the CrossFlow works is the air is drawn in through the front doors through the intake filters, straight across the booth, and then out the back through the exhaust media and drawn up through the top. Moving back outside the booth, you've got your personnel door here with the tempered glass viewing window. So a quick tip about the personnel door on the CrossFlow paint booth, because it's on an angle, your door is under its own weight. So don't let it drop back. Try to stay in control of it until you're done. And then just be careful closing it. Keep your hands away from the edges. The lights are outside access, and the booth also comes standard with a Ramstein Air Deluxe control panel to control your fan and lights. The wiring you see here on the paint booth does not come with the booth. This is something that you'll have to have done by your local electrician. Here in the rear of the booth is your exhaust plenum, where your Dayton fan and motor sits on top. It's a 24-inch fan. It's 3 horsepower, 3-phase. Single phase is available. It pulls 9,500 CFM through the booth. We do offer length extensions for the booth. This one here is our solid 30-inch panel kit, and we also offer a 30-inch light kit, which would include two lights and the bulbs needed. The overall length on the booth is 25 foot 4 inches. On the inside, it's 22 foot 6. You do have a width overall of 13 foot 4. Inside is 13 foot. And then you've got a height of 8 foot 10 inches overall and 8 foot 6 clearance inside the booth. What we got here are our optional gas-fired Ramstein heaters. These are the way they look like when they're shipped out to you. Then moving over here, we've got the paint booths. This is how they're packaged also. Steel framed, wooden crate, plastic wrapped, very well protected. When you take delivery of a paint booth, make sure you get a piece count that matches the bill of lading. And before you sign it, make sure everything looks fine, there's no damage, no scratches, and if there is, please note it on that bill of lading before the driver leaves. This is very important in case we have to file a claim with the carrier. We also offer optional 24-inch and 30-inch diameter duct kits for the paint booths. There's an 8-foot kit, comes in 3 sections. We keep these booths in stock and can normally ship out within 24 to 48 hours. Okay, this is Ron Healy with Ideal Automotive Equipment. This is our Ideal CrossFlow paint spray booth. If you like this video, give us a like, and if you want to receive more videos, subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much, and we'll see you soon.